कैरा नाइटली हु इज ऑफिशियली नाउन एज ए कैरा क्रिस्टीना नाइटली इज ए फेमस एक्ट्रेस। This English actress came into acting when she was still very young. She was first recognized with Esprit due to her 2002 act in Band It Like became a famous film. Later, her popularity grew to international level after starring in Pirates of the Caribbean. Early life. Kara Christina Knightley was born in 1985, 26th March. Her place of birth is Teddington, London, England. Her parents are Sherman McDonald and Will Knightley, who worked as a theater actress. Sherman meant to call her daughter Kyra, but misspelled it to Kyra during her registration. She grew up with her elder brother, Caleb. Her mother became a playwright after her acting career came to an end. McDonald is believed to be a significant influence on Kyra since she introduced her children to acting at a very early age and even got her an agent where she was only 3. She joined Stanley Junior School and the Teddington School. When Knightley was 6, she was diagnosed with dyslexia and ADHD. Her whole family helped her go through the condition and she was better by the time she reached 11. Kyra at the young age started performing at local production companies. Personal life. Her first romantic relationship was with Dan Senault, an actor, in 2001. The couple met while they were starring in Princes of Thieves. Their relationship lasted for only 2 years. Starring from 2003 and the next 2 years, she dated Jamie Dornan. Later, after their breakup, she got into a relationship with Rupert Friend up to 2010. In 2011, Kyra started going out with James Rigonton and the couple got married in 2013, 4th May. Age, height and weight. Being born on 26th March 1985, Kyra Knightley is 36 years old as of today's date, 1st January 2022. Her height is 1.7 meter tall and her weight is 54 kg. Career. Kyra had a manager to get an agent when she was a 6, she kicked off working in small TV shows and commercials. In 1993, she starred in Royal Celebration. The next years were terrific for Kyra since she starred in A Village Affair, Oliver Twist, Innocent Lee's Coming Home, Star Wars and others. All this time, she struggled to get a real breakthrough in the filming industry. Kyra finally got a breakthrough in 2002 when she appeared in a comedy film, Bend It Like Beckham. The film hit worldwide and millions of people watched it. Following the success of this film, Kyra has had numerous opportunities to star in different incredible films, awards and achievements. Kyra Knightley is among the most highly paid actress in Hollywood. She has received numerous nominations and awards in her acting career. These awards include one London Film Critics Circle, one Online Film Critics Society, 16 Choice Awards and others. Net worth and salary. As of January 2022, Kyra Knightley has a net worth of $70 million. The celebrity has earned her net worth by being part of many successful films. The awards she has received as an appreciation for work well done has contributed to her net worth. All the details above clearly explain how Kyra has gathered $60 million. Kyra Knightley first starred simple and took a very long time to get a real breakthrough. Despite the challenges, she still held her shoulders high, ready to face her problems. With this kind of aspect, she has got her name to the top.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on.